one of you become a cricket team captain like Sachin Tendulkar. Okay? 11 members to lead. Correct? 11 members to lead in a cricket team means 11 minds to lead. Correct? Any doubts? If you have to lead 11 minds, first your mind has to be organized. If there is a big circus going on in this mind, how can you lead the other 11 minds? Can you? If you are miserable all the time, can you keep them joyful? So there's the answer. So leader, at any place he goes, he brings energy, joy, happiness. What you do with others is part two. That is the outside. When the inside is not happening your way, what is the question?